Hey, I'm going to the 6 here, back with Minecraft. Still 1.2.5, I can't be bothered to... I can't find this mod anywhere. But hey, I'm fine to doing this in an old version of Minecraft. I waited out to the day, it was tonight. But, I just waited out somewhere, hidden on the ground. I think I just dug, like, 3 sand here. And done a bit of dirt. Just waited until I heard them all burning. That looks ugly. So yeah, let's head away from our spawn point. So we're heading like this way, into the sun. I can't remember where we're going, it's just like changing directions every single day. I don't know where I don't know how many episodes I'm gonna go up to before before I start a new map. But hey, once we get there, it'll be season 2, we'll be building some shit there. Oh, and I'll MC edit the spawn there as well. Don't have any arrows. At all. So yeah, let's check the settings. Peaceful. Oh. Okay. Easy. Die. Oof. I hate that they run around. It's annoying. Gonna get some mushroom. Do we have any red mushrooms? I don't know. Let's have the compass in our hands to make sure we're going the right direction. Oh god, another bloody ocean biome. I really hate ocean biomes. They're just so obnoxiously large. I want to find a mushroom biome. I've never found one, like, unless someone's given me a seed and saying, hey look, this seed's got a mushroom biome right next to the spawn, and we're like, yay. I've only ever done that once. I want to be finding one. It'll be really cool when we... it'll be really annoying but fun, I mean, if we start a new world, and then there's just one right next to spawn, after hours of searching on this one. Okay, so we got mushrooms for thing. Let's go caving. What torches do we have? Okay, we got 33 torches. That's enough, I suppose. Pickaxe, diamond. Perfect. Frame rate 17. Not the best. Yeah. Put it on fast for recording. Okay. Yeah, one bad thing about this update that I don't like is that no XP. Oh, sad face. Never mind. We're fine. Not really gonna enchant anything. I don't plan on doing it anyway. At the moment. Maybe in the future, but not at the moment. I hear a pig, I think. Yep, I do hear a pig. Hello. Piggy. Right. So, I suppose we're gonna have to build a boat. Build 2 of them as well. to wherever this leads. We're going this way. Onwards and deeper into the ocean. Oh, ocean biomes are so rubbish. I don't even want to sing. I don't know if I'm singing someone else's song, even though I'm improvising. I hate copyright. I could have some like epic music on at the moment, but no. Copyright. If I do have some epic music, it means I've brought the Oxcast's album that is all royalty free. And it's please spawn. It's not. I don't see any brown grass. I want to see disgusting brown grass. Let's just explore this island here. Okay. Let's get a boat. Yes. Here. There we go. Oh. All parks as well. Let's explore. This seems like it's just an island. Okay, let's see if we can get past this. Okay. Around, but I can't be bothered. And this is quite easy still, so. Do we need buckets? Yes, I've got a bucket of water here. So let's, here we go. Awesome. Even more awesome. Oh yeah. Yeah, we can do this. I hope it comes out. Yay. More ocean. Because ocean is definitely my favourite biome. Oh. God. Oh. Oh. It's probably going to be the biome I'm in most for this series. I don't see any crappy, like, grass. And I'm not talking about that nice green grass, I'm talking about the puke-coloured brownie grass. Oh. If only you could pick up boats. I know the wood you get back is the equivalent of what it takes to build a boat. It's like 2 wood and 2 sticks, I think, something like that. But, yeah, so it'll take, 3 wood and a stick. If it's 2 sticks, it's 1 wood. Basically, because the sticks take 2. Actually, how many sticks do you get from 1 wood? I get 4. So I think it's like 4 sticks. And or something like basically equals to about 5 wood, like plank wood's worth of wood, but some of it is in the form of sticks. So yeah. Oh yeah. Barely getting any lag. Like, I'm always getting lag on recording, but no extra lag from just dropping sand. It's just so fun. Oh, it was really annoying once. I was just randomly mucking around with redstone. I placed down a piece of redstone, and it was in the desert, and just like everything collapsed. So imagine it was an area like that, but it was quite deep in, but only like a small patch of it was one layer thin, and I placed a bit of redstone down on the one patch, and oh god, half my stuff went. But luckily, I just remembered how to do it. But still. Oh, the frustration, it was fixed in a couple of seconds, but still, I got so angry. Oh, a chicken. Oh, apparently in the new update, boats are stronger. Like, you have to run through like a bunch of the death trap things for it to break. But yeah, that's a feature that I will miss when I'm on this level. Ooh, a jungle biome. Well, I can't remember if I've been in one of these before, but it's one of the new ones, I suppose. Well, we're half there at least. I'm going to take to land for a bit. Let's see what's inside these boats, because I'm just going to leave this boat behind. Okay, so it's three and a... So you do lose off a bit. So you lose three sticks worth of wood. So one and three quarters of a piece of wood. And I'm lagging like hell here. Well, it's probably because I'm just constantly rendering. I'm probably rendering a new chunk at the moment. That's why it's frozen. There we go. It's unfrozen itself. My least favourite biome that makes me just delete a map mostly, like when I spawn. On a new map. Well, what I do like in this update though is that the skins aren't broken. So, yeah, that's always a good thing. Ah, wolfies! Actually, what happened to my wolf? I think I've just left him behind. So, yeah, where's... Do you have any bone? Do I have any bone? Oh, I've got some torches. Damn it! Skeletons. Oh, hello, creeper. Blow up some of that tree for me. Thank you. I think I've got a lag. It's like there was two creepers that I didn't see. There's like a creeper party over here. Like an after party, so it's all spread out. So they're just heading home. And I just had a nice party. We missed the sheepies. I hear a creeper. Ah, missed a skeleton. Oh, hello. Hey! Oh, bones. Where are those sheep again? I mean, not those sheep. The wolves. Let's go find them. Oh, an Onderman. Let's get the Onderman. The fuck? Okay, there he is. No. I keep on forgetting I was up back, but I don't need the fence anyway. Hello. Wrong way. I think that's a creeper behind me. Unless it's a sheep that's making that. Oh god. There's a fire. My lord, there's a fire. Oh! Hey! Oh, my dog. You killed my dog. I had it for like a second and then it got blew up by a creeper. Thank you. No creepers allowed. It's my little doggy. That away. That way, and that way, and that way, and that way, and that way. And that can go together. Hey! Getting wood. Such an achievement. I hate that wood. Hey! Yeah, listen. Oh, this could go either way. Let's just go away. I'm not gonna even gonna try and knock him in. Ah! Ah! Oh god, that was so close to me. Actually, when it gets one shot on me, I'm gonna let it get a shot. Dog. Thank you, dog. I'm hungry. I've got plenty of food, so I can't waste it. Hello, doggy. 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 Alright. Please say mixed wood can make boats. Why am I doing that? Oh, brilliant. That's good. Come on, dog. Let's go on an adventure. Oh god, we do nothing in each episode. We just walk in a straight line. Oh, I'm stuck in the sand, and there's like a minute left of the videos. Oh, and the boat and the dog is turning around. And there we go. Into the sun. Da 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 da. If only I could get custom thumbnails. I'm supposedly a YouTube partner, but I'm not a YouTube partner. But I am a YouTube partner. But I'm not a YouTube partner. But yeah, that's kind of complicated. I said something about everyone getting custom thumbnails and. if that's true. Custom thumbnail right here. Such a beautiful sunrise. Beautiful sunrise. That. Yes. Awesome. F1, F8. There we go. F1, F8. Ooh, it's Pigu Island. Have I stumbled across the Yogscast Tekkit? Nah, unfortunately not. But that's Pig Island. Pig Island right there. Did you know that Pigu is Japanese pig? It probably isn't, I don't know. It probably isn't. Really. But it'd be cool if it was. So yeah. Time is up. Hope you enjoyed this episode of Search for Shroom, whatever I call this episode. We're looking for Mushroom Biome. Or Shroom Kingdom, I think I called it. I hope you enjoyed this episode. I'll see you next time. My name's OnGame1096. Please like, comment, and subscribe if you have not done so already. And of course, if you enjoyed the video, that'd also help. See you next time. Bye!